Good afternoon, church.
Good afternoon.
Amen. Blessed Sunday po and welcome again to our Sunday service. Let's have a grateful and thankful heart because our God gave us another Sunday to worship with to worship Him and fellowship with one another. Amen. Amen. Let's exalt His name together, lift our voice, and glorify our Savior. Church, let's sing praise and offer worship to our God.
Amen.
There's no other God that we will serve. Amen. Without Him, we are nothing in this world.
Amen.
Because of Him, we're here today. Because of Him, we experience those blessings that we experience natin. Because of His love, grace, and mercy to us. He's the only God who truly cares for us, and His love us, He loves us unconditionally. He's the God who hears our prayers when we call upon Him. Church, always set your eyes on God alone. Look to God, seek God with all your heart, mind, and soul. May our God be the head and the center and the foundation of our life, and especially in this church.
Who am I that the Lord of all the earth would care to know? Care to feel my heart. Catch me when I'm falling, and you told me who I am.
Dakilain ka po sa aming buhay, Lord God. Thank you for this Sunday that you gave to us, Lord. I pray for your Holy Spirit, Lord God, to dwell in us, na maintindihan po namin yung salitang halid niyo po through our messenger today, Lord God. Na hindi po kami lalabas at aalis sa sanctuary na to, Lord God. Empty-handed today. Digbit po namin at maintindihan po namin yung message mo. And salamat, Lord. We love you. Stay praying. Thank you.